my one jaunt out of the city, I went to Fairview, Colorado, also home of South Park City. That's right, Bips, this town named after, or actually the cartoon named after this town. Staying at the Hand Hotel tonight here in, it's actually Fairplay, Colorado. Hey, have you seen my ride? It's a monster truck. It's what they gave me at 3 a.m. at the Denver airport. It's a mighty fancy ride. It's got a good sound and stereo. Got me over Kenosha Pass at 15,000 feet.
Room 12.
$67.50 a night, including breakfast. Very quaint. That must be Grandma Hand. Got to bring my gold pan and pan. Okay. Tour of South Park City. Here's Chapel. Brethren of South Park City, as your pastor, an agent of the Holy Ghost, our Lord Savior,
preach a high preaching. Show enough he do. He's got the power of Jesus.
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Pastor Father John Lewis Dyer, at the age of 75 in 1887. He's a laundromat. I remember we had one of these back on the farm. Gotta watch out, you don't let your arm get stuck in that. Rip the skin right on off it. Hear ye, hear ye. Here's the courthouse. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. All rise for the Honorable John W. Henry, Judge of this Fair County, 3rd Judicial District. That, my friends, is the foundation of civilization. The law. Come to stake my claim, Judge. Here's the sluice box. Water comes through there, and then all each one of these steps, you get a little grit in there. Might be some gold in that grit. Went into the mines. Help it come out. Pour out of the mine. Stagecoach a coming! My friends, is the Concord Stagecoach coming into town, bringing some passengers and the U.S. mail. $1 ticket. Wow, kind of expensive for 1887. Ticketmaster, come to buy a ticket. Spitting is forbidden. Train ought to be rolling. 2:30. Been waiting here now 2 hours for this train. All aboard! Train's coming! Speed up! Going to build! The mines, dearie, draw me up a hot bath. Hey, down to sleep. Oh, my. Whoa. That's a creaky bed. Oh, I'm exhausted. Nighty night, dearie. Stable. Keep your horses. Keep you safe. Put some horse liniment on them. I wonder What is horse liniment? Stage stop. Everybody off the stage. Working these parts for 20 years. Yeah, this is a long, cold winter. Brother, you said a mouthful. Rise and shine. Stage leaving in 20 minutes. Better get up and get down and get you some grub. Miss Yancey? Yes, Mr. Jones. Miss Yancey, this is some of the finest grub I've had in nigh 30 long days on the trail. Mr. Jones, it is my pleasure to feed you warm victuals to warm the soul and the heart of a hard-working, prospecting man. Get your horse up here to the... You might need some new shoes. And that's why you come to the smithy. He'll make you some shoes, and it's pretty serious bellows they got there. Call to school. Call to school. Steady up. The old schoolroom. Class of 1905 at the guard school. Here you are, Elias. The shop? Coffin maker? Morgue. Okay. This is where we're all coming. We're all going. Sooner or later. Some sooner than others. This is Rachel's place. Fine looking saloon. Good place to play some cards and win some hands. Billy up to the bar, get a drink. Jeans and Jesus. All right, gentlemen. $20, and I raise you $20. Oh, thank you, beef. I'll take your 20, and I'll raise you 40. That's too rich for me. Okay. I'll have me a sarsaparilla. Town ain't big enough for the both of us. Yep. One of us has got to go. Park City. Actually, a pretty amazing place. Now I'm touring the town on my bicycle in bits. I bet you that's the little school that inspired South Park, the animated ribald cartoon. About ends my walking and riding tour of Fair Play and South Park City for today. Here's the Grand Ole River.